Wills and Kate, most popular royals ever.
This is getting out of hand.